Lisa Brashear skated the length of the rink to get him.
And he was intercepted by Todd Fedorik, just like that.
We're allowed to continue on. McDonald and Fedorik are talking about it in the Flyers' zone.
Brashear
is paired off with Simon. And the play is still going, and finally the whistle is blown. Down to the Ranger end, Simon falls on top of Brashear. It's a bad break for Brashear. He tripped backwards on a stick or glove.
Well, Todd Fedorik, I think, was trying to take some of that responsibility off Brashear. Brashear just coming back after having a bad knee. I think he was just saying, you know, Fedorik was right there when McDonald was trying to get at Brashear. And he just slid in there like the veteran that he is and said, hey, I'll take you. You want Brashear? I'll take you.
2:55 left here in the third. And Brashear, somebody on the Ranger bench said something. And Brashear nearly lost it. Might have been Bobby Holik.
Well, Bobby Holik standing there. Terry O'Reilly, their very tough assistant coach, behind there as well.
Luchinski also had an awful lot to say, it looked like.
Brashear's looking for Holik. You know, the guys would like to have a chance to drop their gloves against big bad Bobby Holik. And Brashear's looking for it. He wants him. Bobby Holik, I think Bobby Holik, in my opinion, of being around the National Hockey League and the way this game and the way the fabric of the game has always been, I think Holik would do himself a favor to look Brashear in the eye and drop his gloves and go him. And, I mean, because what happens is everybody else has to do the work then for him.
Yep.
I think he would get more respect around the league. He's respected as a guy that plays the game hard. He's a big, strong guy, and he's a bit of an agitator sort of guy. But in this game, you have to show that you can do it too. And that's the accountability part. And he just doesn't want to be a part of that part of the game. And it's kind of a shame.
Simon couldn't get there. Nedved got it across for Leaf. Holds, now shoots, tip, and score! It's Chris Simon on the deflection of power play goal, and the Rangers are on the board.
You have to have prominent people in front of that net, guys that are willing to pay a price. Simon was floating three. Good, smart shot by Brian Leach with Tony Amani at the point. Amani's trying to block the shot, and Leach sees that, so he feathers it. Just a nice little wrist shot, nothing much on it, and just redirected right there. Good hand-eye coordination by the big guy from Wawa, Ontario, Chris Simon. Coming in from the right side of your screen. He's in front, in good position, no chance. And